America, and the language of the fan is being revived as a means of conversation when it's just too hot to talk. And what could be more eloquent than the unspoken word of exasperation? In more sentimental mood, you're the one seems to be the meaning here, while if she implies that you're bashful, you must take up the challenge when you get the go signal. As for this gesture, well, it should be quite clear in any language.